In this video, we will learn to find the closed form of sum of squares of first n odd natural numbers. The first 5 odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, 7 and 9. As you can see, the 5th odd number is 2 times 5 minus 1. Similarly, first n odd numbers are 1, 3, 5, so on up to 2 times n minus 1. Let SN denote sum of squares of first n odd numbers. If we add a number and subtract the same number to the sum remains same. So let us add and subtract the squares of first n even numbers, that is square of 2, square of 4, square of 6, so on up to square of 2 times n. So SN is equal to square of 1 plus square of 2 plus square of 3 plus square of 4 plus so on up to square of 2 times n minus square of 2 minus square of 4 minus square of 6 so on up to square of 2 times n, as square of 2 is a factor of every square of even number. So we can write SN is equal to square of 1 plus square of 2 plus square of 3 plus so on up to square of 2 times n minus square of 2 times square of 1 minus square of 2 times square of 2 minus square of 2 times square of 3 minus so on up to square of 2 times square of n. Taking the common factor out, we get SN is equal to square of 1 plus square of 2 plus square of 3 plus so on up to square of 2 times n minus square of 2 times square of 1 plus square of 2 plus square of 3 plus so on up to square of n. We know sum of squares of first n natural numbers is n times n plus 1 times 2 times n plus 1 upon 6. The video explaining the derivation is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the link of the video has been mentioned in the description section. So, plugging the value in expression of SN, we get SN is equal to 2 times n times 2 times n plus 1 times 4 times n plus 1 upon 6 minus square of 2 times n times n plus 1 times 2 times n plus 1 upon 6. Cancelling out the common factor 2 in the numerator and the denominator in both the fractions, we get SN is equal to n times 2 times n plus 1 times 4 times n plus 1 upon 3 minus 2 times n times n plus 1 times 2 times n plus 1 upon 3. N times 2 times n plus 1 upon 3 is the common factor. So taking out the common factor, we get SN is equal to n times 2 times n plus 1 upon 3 times 4 times n plus 1 minus 2 times n plus 1. Further application of simple arithmetic operation gives us sum of squares of first n odd numbers is n times 2 times n minus 1 times 2 times n plus 1 upon 3, as SN denotes sum of squares of first n odd numbers. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.